Hi friends, welcome to the Agriculture Adda channel. It will be very useful for many exams, especially IBPS SO, AFO, AO, AAO, NABARD grade A and B, NSC, DRDO, RFO and DRFO and ICR, JRF, SRF and ARS. And in this channel, daily we will update one set of questions which includes all the subjects. Important subjects, those are agronomy, soil science and allied subjects like agriculture engineering and all. Let's see the first set of questions. And first question is, critical stage of onion is? Options are tillering, flowering, bulb formation, sprouting and bulb enlargement. And answer is bulb formation. Like this, like onion, many other crops has their critical stage for irrigation, and this is also called as moisture sensitive period. Please note this, and if it possible, take screenshot and by heart this. Next question is, how much nursery area is required for seedling preparation in Depak method for rice cultivation for 1 hectare? Options are 25 to 30 meter square, 15 to 20 meter square, 20 to 25 meter square, 30 to 35 meter square, 35 to 40 meter square. Answer is 25 to 30 meter square. And other methods which nursery area required is Shree method, which is required 100 meter square per hectare. And as I told, Depak method is 25 to 30 meter square per hectare. And we'll move to the soil science section. In this, first question is, plants which grows in saline soils are called as? It is a very easy question, and options are auxilophytes, second halophytes, semophytes, lithophytes and chasmophytes. Answer is halophytes. And these are the other kind. Auxilophytes are plants growing on acid soil, example Pinaceae, halophytes on saline soil, semophytes on sandy soils, lithophytes on rocks, and chasmophytes on rock crevices. And next question is, which method is used for nutrient estimation of available nitrogen? Please read the question properly. Nitrogen. Options are Olsen's method, second neutral nitrogen ammonium acetate, alkaline KMnO4, DTPA extractable and ammonium oxalate extractable. Answer is alkaline KMnO4. These are the other methods is for nutrient estimation. Please note the table. Next we'll move on to the horticulture section. And the question is, according to fruit ripening condition, which of the following are non-climacteric? Apple, pineapple, pomegranate, both 1 and 2 and both 2 and 3. The answer is both 2 and 3, that is pineapple and pomegranate, both are non-climacteric fruits. And these are the other fruits which are climacteric and non-climacteric. And climacteric fruits are mango, sapota, papaya, banana, guava, and non-climacteric fruits are citrus, pineapple, grape, pomegranate and lychee. And next question is, balosta is a fruit type of? Fruit type is a very frequently asked question. Please read this. Options are citrus, watermelon, fig, carrot, pomegranate. The answer is balosta is a fruit type of pomegranate. And these are the other types and fruits. Please note this table and please take screenshot. It will be helpful for many other exams also. And in animal husbandry, what is the gestation period of cow? It is a very important question. Options are 150 days, 148 days, 391 days, 282 days and 316 days. And gestation period of cow is 282 days. These are the other animals and their gestation period in days. Next question is, which of the following is a American breed of poultry? In poultry, there are many breeds. In this, American breed of poultry is Langshan, Leghorn, Cornish, Plymouth Rock, and Minox. And the answer is Plymouth Rock. And these are the other classification on the basis of its origin. And in allied subjects like agriculture engineering, first question is, thermal efficiency of diesel engine is 32% to 38%. What is the compression ratio of diesel engine? Options are 10:1 to 20:1, 14:1 to 22:1, 5:1 to 8:1, 20:1 to 30:1, 1:1 to 5:1. And answer is 14:1 to 22:1. This for diesel engine. And here for petrol and diesel, thermal efficiency, compression ratio and compression pressure, please note this table. Thermal efficiency for petrol is 25% to 28% and for diesel is 32% to 38%. Compression ratio is 5:1 to 8:1 and diesel for diesel is 14:1 to 20:1. In compression pressure for petrol engine 6 to 10 kg per centimeter square, for diesel engine 35 to 45 kg per centimeter square. Next question is, what is the unit power available for crop production in India? The options are 1 HP per hectare, 1.54 HP per hectare, 1.93 HP per hectare, 2.5 HP per hectare, 2.93 HP per hectare. And answer is 1.54 HP per hectare. And please note this, this is other, manual power is 0.1 HP and animal power is 1 HP. And as I told, the unit power available for crop production in India is 1.54 HP per hectare. And next is general affairs. We will be providing current affairs and general affairs, general agriculture part also in this channel. And first question is, what is the premium for kharif crops under PMFBY, that is Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bhima Yojana? Options are 1%, 2%, 1.5%, 5%, 2.5%. Answer is, for kharif crops, premium is 2%. And premium for rabi crops is 1.5% and plantation crops is 5%. And next is, what is the crop canopy density of moderately dense forest? That is more than 80%, 60% to 80%, 40% to 70%, 50% to 60%, 30% to 40%. And answer is 40% to 70%. And these are the classification of forest based on canopy. Very dense forest is more than 70%. Moderately dense forest, as I told, it is 40% to 70%. Open forest is the canopy density is 10% to 40%. Scrub forest is, it is a degraded forest area with the canopy density less than 10%. And non-forest is land included in any class. And total forest cover in India, total area in square kilometer is 7,08,273, and percentage of geographical area is 21.54. India's forest cover is 21.54%, and it is required is 33%, and India's is 21.54%. Thank you, friends from Agriculture Adda channel. And if you find it useful, please subscribe and click the bell icon, share and like with your friends. And if you have any suggestions, means we will welcome the suggestions. Thank you.